Spirit of the Lord, take control in our lives today. Let the Spirit of the Lord, let the Spirit of the Lord take control in our lives today. Let the Spirit of the Lord come and take control, as in the days of Elijah, who sent Ahab on a chariot of horses and run by pass. Let the Spirit of the Lord come and take control. Let the Spirit of the Lord, let the Spirit of the Lord take control in our lives today. Let the Spirit of the Lord, let the Spirit of the Lord take control in our lives today. Spirits of the Lord, let the Spirit of the Lord